Hi, my name is Lucas Chappelle. I'm with the Community Energy Network, SynergyNet. And what I do is I train black males in renewable energy technology, the installation of solar and wind products. With this training, these individuals can go out and become entrepreneurs of their own, doing things such as heated driveways, solar shingles, and tankless hot water systems. Those are some of the things that I teach.
And how do you think it's making a difference in the lives of these black men that you educate?
Well, it's making a difference because these are skills that are up and coming and are in need right now. And this puts them in a position where they can be gainfully employed. These skills are not being taught in any trade schools as of yet. So they're getting hands-on experience, and they're like first generation of installers in these technologies.